Holidays made a little brighter for a military family in Cedarburg. After months away from his family, one airman is welcomed back by volunteers who transformed his home into a winter wonderland.
Joy and laughter fill the McFadden's home as they admire their new holiday decorations.
Find the new one for this year.
Chief Master Sergeant John McFadden has been serving overseas since July in Operation Enduring Freedom. He was welcomed back home Saturday night with a surprise holiday lighting ceremony. Volunteers with Christmas decor by Swimming Pool Services covered the family's yard with lights.
It's real special, and I'm very, very happy to be home. And I'm really just humbled that so many people thought so much about me and my family that they would go and do this.
John was nominated by friends and family for the Decorated Family Program, a national program that decorates military homes for the holidays as a way to say thank you for their service.
It's humbling. It's as a human being that other people think that much of you.
John has been in the Air Force for 30 years and has missed many Christmases, but this is one his family will never forget.
We have family coming over, and I know that it will just be a little brighter for everyone.
Something special like this was done for me and my family. It's just something that my kids and me we'll talk about forever.
And that was Tony Valliere reporting. More than 300,000 American men and women will be deployed throughout the world this holiday season.